Hello friends, today's topic, reveal text as you walk. Open KineMaster, select Create New, next, select 16:9 for your YouTube videos. Next, I import the video on which I will create the effect. Let me play it once. So, a person walks by from left to right. We will create the text here as he walks by. So, let me add some text. Let me increase the font size a bit. Next, change the font. Select League Gothic. Adjusting bit more. Now let me extend the layer till the end of the video. Later I will adjust the starting position of the layer on timeline. So, placing the text vertically centered on the screen. Now, I will add a glow effect to the text. So now, let me adjust the starting position of the text. First, I will extend this text towards the left on timeline. Then, I will select the correct position of where the text should start appearing, and then trim the left part of the text, like this. Let me change the color of the text to black. For the time being, I will decrease the opacity. Later, I will increase it to 100%. The text is very lightly visible. Next, I will add a green color mask over the text. For that, I go to handwriting, select the pencil tool, select green color, and then select this diameter of the brush. So let me start drawing the side of the person from where the text will start appearing. You can use the eraser tool to rub a particular part or this one to fully delete everything on screen. If you have done some wrong step, you can always use the undo option. So let me start drawing. You need to be very careful at this part. This text will start appearing from the back of the person after the person crosses. So I will slowly draw the outline of the person at that side, that is his back. Next, I will color the whole part to green, like this. Done. Next, I will decrease the opacity. Now, I will add some movement to this layer. As the person walks forward, I will move the layer towards the right. So select the layer. First, add a keyframe for the initial position. Then, as the person moves forward, move the playhead a bit forward on timeline. Add keyframe. Then drag the green mask to the new position. Again move the playhead a bit forward. Create a keyframe. Then drag forward the green mask to the new position. Repeat these steps for the whole text. So let me increase the speed of this part so that it doesn't waste much of your time. You need to do this part very carefully so that it seems realistic. Repeat these steps for the whole text. Move the playhead forward to the new position of the walking woman. Create keyframe and then drag the green layer to the new position. So, we have come towards the end of the text. You can leave the green screen layer as it is, or you can move it forward. See, this is the layer where you have added the keyframes. So, let me increase the opacity to 200%. We will increase the opacity of the text layer to 100%. Next, we will delete the video layer. Don't worry, we will import it once again. For now, we will import an image asset. Now, I will change the color to green. Now let's play the video. I will export it. Done. Now you can create a new project or delete the layers like this. Next, we'll import the original video. Go to Layers, Media, and import the green screen video. Then I will go to Split Screen and select the Full Screen option. Then again, I will go to Chroma Key and enable the green screen option. You can adjust these sliders if you want. Next, I will export the project. So, friends, I hope you have learned the reveal text as you walk in a master effect. Now, if you want to create a cinematic eye zoom transition in KineMaster, watch this video on left. Or you can watch another KineMaster effect by clicking on right. To see you there in my next video. Thanks for watching.